guys, so today we are in a thrift store with my best friend, Jasmine. She a pro thrifter. And that's my brother over there.
Flexing on them racks.
There's literally nothing here.
You don't know, look how fast she's like, ooh. You gotta pick that up. He ain't a pro thrifter.
What? What? Check it out. Wizard of Oz.
Found Ghostbusters.
Something strange in my neighborhood.
Called you.
Who are we gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
The popo.
Found this cute shirt.
Look how tiny it is
and
when I take
Jasmine's
it off.
And all like, what? No.
You should have seen
Look how tiny
heels.
It is when it comes off.
Cute.
Look how tiny this is.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Hello. You think this will fit Laura? Wait, so what shoe size is she? Oh my god, that's so
All
cool.
these shoes, man.
That, I actually really want to get this for her.
Hello guys, Jasmine wearing her nice beach hat. Ooh, and I'm wearing my Mr. Potato hat. They fit.
What are those?
Ooh. I don't know, but they were half off.
So that means they're cute.
Mine.
And yours. Ooh, ooh. But yeah, this completes my look. You know what I mean?
Potato's head.
See, look, potato head, Mr. Potato. I love Mrs. Mr. Mr. Me. Got some belt in this thing. That's a tiny.
So we are trying on what we bought from the secondhand store and these cute sandal high top thingamajiggy, and they're cute. And then what Jasmine's wearing is her cute nice sweater shirt. We're gonna call it sweatshirt.
sweater.
Very cute. It's like, it looks like this. This is the fabric.
It's like beady.
Very beady.
Like clouds.
Oh.
I'm living on clouds.
And it looks so cute on her. Like her outfit looks popping, yo. Ooh. Ooh.
You need to get matching, so popping, yo.
Talking.
Ooh.
Okay.
Aww, I feel cute.